Welcome, Little Knower. I'm Duff, and this is Wreckfest. I'm going to continue on again with my Challenger series. So, still need to get that Harvesters from Hell. So, Euro Trash B-Class. So, I don't have any B-Class European cars, which I know I do have European cars. That is a station wagon of B-Class. I don't have one of those. I do have this open, the Get Smashed series. That'll probably be what we're going to start with, but we have here is the Killer Bee. So it's B-Class. I do own a Killer Bee, but it's a C-Class right now. And what do we got here? A mid-size B-Class. I don't know if I have a mid-size B-Class, but I don't know. Maybe the Mustang is a mid-size, but it's not a B-Class yet. If anything, I'd take it and just fix it up. And then I have the Hitman of the 8. So... yeah, I need European, all type of... okay, so another B-Class. So it's a lot of European stuff, but... we're going to get right into the Get Smash series. So this is 8 different events. Alright, so the first is perform the best lap. And I'm in my... okay, so this is a racing series. I'm not doing any demolition, so I'm going to back up. And I'm going to go to my upgrades, get all that armor off, because it's just, it's weight. I don't need any. Look at that, maxed it out. The rest is all cosmetic. Oh, wait. Oh, wow. Still more to go. All right. A little exposed, but get back in there. We'll do this up. That's what we're gonna do. Okay, so here we are. Fire Rock Raceway, full circuit, reverse side. And I'm in there. So tuning, alright. Gear ratio could be good. And I want all the back and then open limited. And that's where we're gonna start at. Start out 17. Gotta get that best lap to the star. I also want to try to win this. Oh, what a good hit! I like that spin out. Nice, I'm in second. Holy shit. In front of me to stop me from doing what I like to do. Win. That was a bad turn. Didn't shift down. I'll get him back. Right here. Mm-hmm. Nice. Second losers. It's all mine. Whew. Don't think I got the fastest lap. Got new sport valves for my Rebin RS. Alright, we're in the Midwest Moto Center. Oh, this is a pain in the ass. So I got a bit of jumps, so I back off my suspension about to soft or halfway. Just got a wow, the bonus is to win. Let's well, if I can get like last time, I'm pretty sure we can get a win. That'll get us the start for that. Going in it. Midwest Motor Center. Main loop in reverse. Okay. Soften shocks. I will leave the gear ratio alone. Everything else good. And where am I standing? Awesome. I have to win, but I have to get, like, let's see where the second placement is. So, okay, last is first. He has 1 point, wow. Okay, let's just get it. Start way the hell in the back. Gotta get first for the star and for the win. Spin out at the start. Smash that motherfucker. I might actually make first. Wide up and around, boy, that rock, come down in, just sweep it in. I didn't get first, but I'll take second. I really, really hate this track, like, fuck it with the passes. Just hate that track. It's, like, I don't even have the setup properly. I don't know how to fucking do it, man. But I'm happy with that. I don't need the star. I don't think it gets me anything. Ooh, got a new mesh grill for the Ram RS. Alright, crash out three players on the next event, which is Salve Locks. Sand Pit. Alright. Alright, Salve Locks, Sand Pit, full circuit. Alright, I know this is pretty good. I'll make it a little stiffer, because I don't have too many jumps to do. It's not like I got bumps, so it's just jumps. And I'm going to stay a little under. That should be good. Starting out in 16th, got a crash out 3 for the star, but I want to win it. I for that. They're always hitting that inside road. I gotta try to make first, I'm in second. And that was horrible. Like, fuck, man, turn. What the fuck, man? Get out of here. Last lap. Try to catch him. Second. Good enough. Oh, I was worried about losing it. I guarantee. Oh, steel bars for the Rammer RS. Alright. Didn't get the star, but I'm okay with that. I'm at 260 so far. Out of 180, out of 800. Get right into the next one. Espedalden. Or Espud. Dallin. Raceway. Main circuit. Okay, so turn that right to shit. Ah! I should have had that stiff the first time. Alright, I don't know if my gear ratio is going to be too short, but. Starting at 22nd. Gotta get 3 spin outs. Well, I gotta win. That's what I want. One spin. Ooh, that would have been a crash out. But that's 2 spins. Just a little off-roading. Oh, he's out. Catching up these back as fast. stop turning into you, jerk. That's what you get. Oh, double spin out. You see him at the wall. Holy shit. Push him. Off of me. Come on. Alright, I'm in third. It's not so bad, but holy crap. I don't care, I'll cut the corner that way. Now push him. My race. Whew. All right, this is my corner that I suck at doing. Oh, the first one, I hate that corner. Oh no, just keep going, don't stop, don't stop. Oh, a little close at the end. All right. Still positioned first. I got an extra 100 points. I got to do 1,000 damage on firewood or furwood motor circuit or motor center. Okay. Furwood motor circuit. Fuck, I keep saying it. Furwood Motor Center. I'm gonna keep my tune just like that. It was nice. It is kind of a short track though. Maybe if I put my gear down. You don't get that high speed anywhere in this track. Alright, that's good enough. Alright, we're starting dead last. And I gotta do 1,000 damage. Okay. what the fuck is that? Didn't get a podium on that one. Not bad, though. Holy crap. Trying. I didn't get the star either. I'm okay with that. Oh, higher air pan turns. I got to crash out three people in the Motor City Circuit. All right. Not bad. Motor City Circuit. All right. Stiff ever. I know a minimum. It's not that big of a length, but I'm pretty sure I can get up to only 175. All right, turn in 20th. Gotta get those three crash outs and trying to win it. Oh, I flip him over, but it doesn't count as crash out. I think it has to hit a stationary object. That's fine with me. Still plenty of room for crash outs. Placement is my rival, and now I'm in first place. Oh, we're taking more pylons for the road. All right, see if I can stay in first and flat last. Some distance between us. get those. What a nightmare. Oh! And afterwards it flips itself. Style 2. I unlocked. I don't know if I got them, but I unlocked them. Alright. Win by 50 meters. Number 7 on the Sandstone Raceway. Not too many... Though there are jumps or something like that, but... I'll soften my shocks. Sandstone Raceway! I am going to soften my shocks. I don't really know how much more I need. I'm going to try to stick with that for now and see how it goes. Alright, got in the back again. Back. Wow, I'm in third. We'll be right back. I'm okay with that. All right, we're finishing it off with the Hilltop Stadium, and I got to wreck somebody in this figure eight. And what do we have? Six laps. This is going to be difficult. Hilltop Raceway, or Stadium, sorry. Figure eight. I don't, oh. Yeah. Short as ever, because I'm going to be sitting in fifth gear most of the time. And I don't see it getting that fast. Let's get right in it. I don't get why you tried to hit me. It doesn't benefit me. That's for the booze. I should have wiped out there. I don't even know. I'm fucking so lost, but like, what the fuck I'm doing. What the fuck? Buddy was getting like pushed upside down. I'll take third. What a mess. So there was only 13 people so far that finished. The rest wrecked. Got a new sport camshaft from RS. And out of the rankings, I finished first. 660 out of 800. I'm fine with that. 2 stars out of 8. I don't even fucking care. What a fucking nightmare, man. Okay, so what we have here. That was 8 races, so it's going to be making it quite long. I want to just try this again, but it's one of those... I hate this fucking thing. I'll try it one more time, because it's only a 3-minute match. All right, Harvester... challenge. See, it doesn't make any sense. Oh, he had 5 at the last second. Okay. But it was only wrecked once. Oh, well. Done. There you go. No more. Got my harvester. I don't care. Got my 200 points. So I'm at 19 out of 2,600. I'm going to leave that for tonight, and that'll be it. I'm Duff. That's me for Wreckfest. Another episode, another nightmare of carnage. Got that Harvesters from Hell. That was actually take 5. So I've done 4 times that I didn't show you from doing... this harvester, I restart, and I just shut up the whole match until I just got it, like, okay, and then I just slap ramming that guy, got second, and I was okay with that. And that's everything. So, until next time, have a good one.